What do you think happens to us after we die? I think we all go to Jockhalla. What's Jockhalla? It's an eternal battlefield where brave souls and demons clash. Wounds will be healed, feasts refilled, and battles are never-ending. Where did you get that from? I was reading the Bible and thought it was really boring, so I made up my own ending. That certainly sounds way cooler. Can't wait to beat the living crap out of those demons while munching a chicken leg.